This is Sneeko B, here with something a little different. So, over the past few years, I've watched the community on this channel grow from just like a small pool of regulars to an ever-expanding flock of picky penguins. However, one thing has always remained the same during this time, and that is the level of love and camaraderie you guys show to not just myself, but to one another as well. Not to mention the hilariously outrageous stories you guys have come up with. Now, I've spent most of my time on YouTube putting the spotlight on various games, but I thought for this video, I would instead shine the spotlight on you picky penguins. Now, due to the sheer size of the flock aboard the SSLP, I'm only gonna be able to talk about a handful of you guys, and know that this isn't me picking my favorites or anything. I love all my picky penguins equally. I'm just picking out some individuals that I feel really epitomize this great community. So let's start with the picky penguins that I remember being around since almost the very beginning of the channel. Incredibly supportive penguins like C2Fan1, Silver Smile Girl, Invader T, Killing, Killying, is that how you say it? WD Bizzle, at least that's how I pronounce that one, and Displicity. We also have penguins like Vanguard Commander and Captain Nod, who have helped support the channel through their extremely generous patronage. Not to mention Captain Nod has written some freaking hilarious fanfiction. There's also Death to the Devil, who I'm pretty sure has been around since I had like 50 subscribers. And of course, who could possibly forget Random Browser, whose green face and empty staring eyes have blessed us for as long as I can remember. In fact, a lot of you penguins post so regularly, you have actually become pretty well known in the community. Random Browser, for example, is like the sensible older sister of the community, always handing out wise words of advice and instilling in us important life lessons. Anoneers is always leaving a variety of different comments suggesting good games to play and even analyzing the deeper themes in the games I've already played. Then we have Dragon Empress, who I'm pretty sure has left a comment on almost every video I've ever made. I'm serious, go back and look on any of my old videos and I guarantee you'll find a Dragon Empress comment in there somewhere. It's freaking amazing. Then there are the commenters like Soul Shield and Supleted, whose messages I can never predict. They usually end up spinning some completely insane tale using characters from games I played, and sometimes even using other picky penguins. Tornik531 is always providing me with good games to play, including Teresia Diramil, which I swear to God I will get around to playing one day. And of course, who could possibly forget the infamous Blue Flare, first known for his constant request for me to play The World Ends With You, and has now become known for consistently being one of the first guys to comment on a video, even managing to beat me sometimes. He now battles every video with other commenters for a spot on the early comment throne. Not to mention his rivalry with the Yaoi Blue Flare and his steamy relationship with Lover Blue Flare. And then there's Intense Blue Flare, which I guess is just like a Phoenix Wright version of him? I swear, I can't even make this stuff up. You guys are freaking amazing. You are truly one of a kind. You know, I get a lot of comments from y'all saying how you're big fans of my videos. Well, I just want you guys to know that I'm a big fan of you all too. You penguins have created such a warm and loving community around this channel. It's given me such a drive to make the absolute best content I can. You know, I may be the one making the videos, but you all are the ones responsible for making this channel and its community the best out there. Now, I know there's still a ton of you I didn't get to mention in this video, and I really wish I could point out how totally awesome each and every one of you is. Just know that I love all of you guys. And I can't wait to see what the future holds for us all here. Thank you all for being so supportive and for building such a wonderful fan base. Anyway, as always, guys, keep being classy.